to make it more aerial. He's going to have to make it more quick. He's going to have to speed up the pace, exactly do what he's doing now, which is use the ropes to his advantage.
Claudio.
But the powerhouse, Claudio reverses it. And Sanjay rolls through, hooks the leg, no.
Picked up a two count there now. Sanjay's still trying to fight back. Springs off those ropes.
That's right, toe to whirl. He has him hooked here. Into that break special. The break special. Oh, he nailed him. Almost like a combination burning hammer and ace crusher.
Claudio now look, declaring victory.
He senses it, John, but he's predicting it a little too early. Sanjay Dutt is so quick, he can nail him at any time in the match. Bending the arm. And Claudio continues to work over that arm, that big uppercut. You better watch out, Sanjay's lethal when he's on that rope.
Uh-oh.
Wait for another uppercut. Claudio Castagnoli, shots to the ribs.
Sanjay now shoves him down onto that canvas. Oh,
he's going for the Hindu press here. Hindu press! No, rolls through. He passed over the ropes. Has him hooked up. Hangs on. And he sits out. He sits out. Again, one of those new moves he brought back from Japan with him.
Oh, Sanjay's gonna call. He's calling for the finish here. This is the beginning of the end.
Wait a minute. Here comes the booty man. Here comes the booty man. He's asking for it.